Welcome to Terra Spatial. Today I am going to show you how to create attribute table to a raster image. So for that I am going to use a dem data. So I'm just browsing it. So this is the data which is going to be used in this analysis. So as you can see here, this is a dem data, and we are going to build a attribute table out of it. So for that, go to the option ArcToolbox. From there, just browse to the option Data Management Tool and just go to the option Raster. From there, just select the option Raster Properties. So within Raster Properties, you can see the option Build Raster Attribute Table. So this is a tool which we are going to use to create an attribute table out of this stem data. So just click it, and you have to place the image inside it. So just select it, and nothing has to be done. Just give OK, the process will be done. So this process doesn't take as much time. It may be shorter. It is based on the image size and the area of interest. So as you can see here, the result has come out. So the build raster attribute table is completed. So for that, I am going to just open. You can just see here, there is an option called as open attribute table. So in which we'll be having some values. This is based on the pixel counts. So you can see here, if you just go and just browse the image, there will be each cell might be having its own identity. You can see here the count value or the pixel value. So it varies from one field to another field. So this is basically an elevation data. So see here, you can often see the changes out here. So I'm going to show you another example. So as you can see here, this is my satellite imagery. So that is a Sentinel data, which I have downloaded from Earth Explorer for analysis. So this tool is based on attribute creation for a single band. So I'm going to just show you the example for doing it in a satellite imagery, that is based on the normal spectral indices. So now I'm going to use the same tool. So I have to show you one thing. You can see here, this option is not enabled. Now we are going to use the same option and just select the band. I'm going to just do it for band number 3 and just do OK. So the process will be going on. So normally this function is only for a single band. It cannot be done on a layer stack image or composite image. I have already tried it. So now you can see here, I'm just opening the attribute table. Here also you can find the count number. This is based on the reflectance, and it has its own unique count as well. See here, see the difference. So if you need the attribute table, you can just go to the option data and export the data. From there you can just use the attribute table, or otherwise you have a various option to do it for doing it for a composite image. There's another option out there. So this is just for a single band. So I hope that this video might be helpful for your future analysis or studies. So please do subscribe this channel and just give a like button. Thank you very much.